I'm always on weight, I'm always professional. So you definitely gonna see me on weight, ripped and ready to fight. I'm actually looking better than I did with the Garcia fight, because I didn't do any strength conditioning in that camp. But I've been doing a little bit this camp.
Do you do it or do you don't?
I think he does. I saw it on fight cam.
You gotta say, I think he do.
I think he do. Sean, coming into this fight, you've said you're in great shape.
Yeah.
Plan to be aggressive.
Yeah.
Plan to be relentless.
Mm-hmm.
But they kind of called you and not just Errol Spence's camp, but you have this reputation out there of being a dirty boxer.
Yeah.
Are you a dirty boxer?
Not a dirty boxer.
Why do you think you get that rap?
Because I'm aggressive and I'm strong and I can handle it. There are things that happen that go on in the ring and they happen and you just gotta move with it. And you know, I'm always prepared to do whatever it takes to get the job done. Whether that's misconstrued or painted, the picture's painted different or whatever. You can't take away two belts that I've won. You can't take away everything that I've done as a professional fighter and even everything that I've done as an amateur fighter. So with the background that I have as an amateur fighter and being as seasoned as I am as a professional, you don't get that far being dirty. And nobody up until a couple weeks or months ago, whenever he first said it, has ever called me dirty.
Everybody know you're dirty.
Whatever takes win, that's what you said, right? Watch out.
With that said, Errol, how do you win on Saturday night?